When writing code, in many languages, it's common to have features that span multiple files. Let's say you have a function that currently takes one argument, defined in one file, and a call to this function in another file. If you want to change this function to take an additional argument, you will need to simultaneously change code in both files. In many of the non-code-oriented version control systems we mentioned previously, files are tracked one at a time. If I open two Google Docs and edit both of them, then later I want to find the versions of the files before I made either of the edits. First I have to find the right version in one doc, then dig through the other one's log to find the revision from approximately the same time. That's doable, but really annoying. Let's consider a few situations to think about whether tracking files individually or together makes more sense. For example, competition-style coding. In case you're not familiar with them, most coding competitions just ask you to solve a problem that can be done in a single file. Another example would be an HTML file and a CSS file that together make up a web page. Or maybe some photos that you've photoshopped. Or a novel split up into multiple chapters. For each of these situations, if you think it makes more sense to track the files together rather than separately, check the box next to it.